Should we be steering or?
Okay, now the submarine is in a saline solution in the syringe, which the robot will now gently transport into the surgical theater, where it will prepare to inject the solution into the cerebral spinal fluid at the base of Dr. Kovac's skull.
We're not weightless.
Why not?
And since we only have 59 minutes-ish until the Nereus reverts to normal size, it is crucial that the injection be as close to the blood clot as humanly, well, robotically possible, I guess.
We're looking good down here, Control. All lined up on the injection site.
Roger that. Nereus, are you ready?
Oh, yeah. Let's get this over with.
You are go for injection, Doctor.
Should there be screaming? Shh. Control, we're hearing some screaming.
What's the story on that?
What in the name of sweet Jiminy Christ do you think you're doing?
Standing up for myself! Because maybe I didn't go to some fancy-pantsy Ivy League med school, and maybe I didn't go to some other med school, even the one down in Grenada, which was my fallback, but whatever. That doesn't give you the right to bully me. I have had it. Oh, and by the way, if I was a clone of Adolf goddamn Hitler, wouldn't I look like Adolf goddamn Hitler?
Huh, I never thought about that.
Doctor.
What?
Not you. Doctor, please tell me that Nereus was injected into Kovacs.
It was.
Okay, so we're still okay.
I'm sorry, I should have finished that thought. It was injected into Dr. Kovacs, but not at the injection site.
What? Well, then, where is it?
His foot.
Wow. Now I feel like Dr. Dick Watts.
Krieger, shut up! And you get them out of there!
We can't.
They're way too small. They'll just have to make it to his tear duct like we planned.
Is there enough time to make it to the clot, laser it, and still escape?
I mean, it'll be close, but maybe.
Damn it! So, do we tell them?
Well, they'll find out soon enough. And in the meantime, I'm sure Sterling has everything well in hand.